Telehandler. Telehandler, short for telescopic handler, accepts different attachments to lift, move, and place materials ranging from bricks and gravel to lumber. Wheel loader. Wheel loader is a four-wheel heavy equipment that functions to lift, move, or level materials such as sand, soil, stone, gravel, and so on. Trailer truck. Trailer truck is a type of truck that consists of tractor head and trailer. Trailer truck is used to transport goods in large quantities. Backhoe. Backhoe loader is a heavy equipment that has a dual function. The front is for transportation and the back is for digging and loading. Expedition truck. Expedition truck is a truck that used to carry various kinds of goods from one place to another. Mixer truck. Mixer truck is a truck that transports concrete from one location to another by maintaining the consistency of the concrete so that it remains liquid and does not harden during transit. Roller. Roller is a type of heavy equipment or construction machine that is useful for compacting the soil and leveling it. Fire truck. Fire truck is a truck that has been installed with a fire extinguisher, used to extinguish fire during a fire. Tow truck. Tow truck is a truck with special equipment for pulling a vehicle that is not working to a place where it can be repaired. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Double trailer truck. Double trailer truck is a truck that carries two trailers. By carrying two trailers, we'll be able to carry more cargo. This is more efficient. Cattle transporter. Cattle transporter is a truck used to transport livestock such as cows, goats, sheep, pigs, poultry, and others. Logging truck. Logging truck is a truck used to transport large logs from the forest to a sawmill or factory for further processing. Wing body truck. Wing body truck is a truck that can loading and unloading from both sides. When the cargo is open, it looks like a bird spreading its wings. Dump trailer truck. Dump trailer truck is a long trailer truck equipped with a rear bed that can be lifted, making the unloading process easier. Container truck. Container truck is a container transport vehicle consisting of a tractor head and an attached carriage on which the container is placed, usually used to carry export and import goods. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.